You have a fat wife.
Excuse me?
Which part of what I just said is giving you trouble?
This is my office.
A fat woman is inherently untrustworthy, as she is a sensualist. He sees no real difference between a pastrami sandwich and a dick in the mouth.
There's no call for that kind of language. No.
The female Jew is especially vulnerable to the zaftig seduction of the forbidden, being part animal.
What are you doing?
Do you know what a chicken is?
What?
A chicken. Do you know what a chicken is? A chicken is an egg's way of making another egg. You see, it's all a matter of perspective. The chicken sees it one way, the egg another. So let's start again. This is not your office, just as your wife would not be your wife if I came to her in the night with a platter of cold cuts.
Oh, sit down, my friend. You have shock.
All is well.
I need a minute to...
No problem.
Have a drink, you'll feel better.
Are you out of your mind?
Nice drink, refreshing.
You threatening me?
No. The whole thing.
Don't forget your mug.
Are you all right?
Of course, I just I had an upsetting experience this morning. To be honest, I feel as if I've left the known world. You ever have that feeling? Like, stepped off the map into the, well, unknown, I guess?
Did you sign partnership papers? Did you make Varga a partner? In our firm? He's in my office. He put his schwanz in the mug Esther gave me. I had to throw it away.
Sigh. What's the matter, buddy? You drank from the holy cup.